So you're on Hypixel, right?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
All right.
Oh boy.
We back here.
Where? Which? Lobby. Yes.
Except
Please give me
my party
numbers.
thing.
Oh, fancy.
So we make sure we're in the same party.
They
Okay.
really. You know, I was just coding something on an Arduino. Do you know what Arduino is?
Yeah.
Yeah, and I was just like thinking that, you know, maybe my coding skills would go to much better use for a multiplayer
Hey, we need. Never mind. We need those people, you know?
I mean, I guess. Yeah, you could say that. You
You'd be
could.
more useful
You
for
need those people for when Josh is busy with finals.
Hey, you know? You never know. Look it, we're switching to Minecraft after Terraria, right?
Mean, that's yeah. You want to do like Arlocraft, right? Yeah, I would.
Josh wanted to do it. I'm down to do it. I
Yeah,
can
I'm
try.
down to. I mean, I don't know anything about it.
I don't know anything about it either. I just know it's hard Minecraft. Hard modded
Oh yeah, you know we like it hard.
Yep. Firm.
Gosh. What are
Anyways.
you playing?
So last time we did Bed Wars and we did Arcade. So what are you feeling right now? Ooh, Blitz survival games? Is there
Oh
survival
gosh.
games?
Sure. Let's do that. Let's do it.
Gonna try it? Okay. Are you? All right, let's see.
How many 12-year-olds can we
Solo.
piss off today? Oh. Kit selected. Is that you? Oh
That's
god.
me.
Why is
Your name
everyone
is.
messed up?
Everyone's name is weird.
Baker. I want to be a baker.
Wait, are there classes?
Yeah, right click the bow. It's what is this?
You're okay.
I wanna be a speleologist, big words.
I want to be a fisherman.
Oh wow, that's amazing. I'm
Wait,
gonna
isn't it like the fishing rod like OP
fishing
in
ground?
PvP? Yeah.
What do you mean? Fishing ground?
Like you can just spam it and it just like knocks them back.
Oh, you mean fishing rods?
Fishing rod, yeah.
They're like. Last I remember, all they did was pull players towards you, but maybe they
Oh,
changed
you pull
that.
them and then like you just like smack them with your sword, basically.
I guess so. Yeah,
All right.
I really don't. I don't know. The meta's changed too much. I'm too old. We're both like too old for this. I feel like 1.9 came out yesterday.
Okay, wait. Do you want to run away or do you want to go for the cornucopia?
Oh, are we team? Yeah, we're
Yeah,
team.
we're team.
Let's go
You
for
gonna
the
run?
middle a little bit. Like maybe for 3 seconds.
One, two.
Okay, let's go. Go run.
I just got pants. There's a guy right here. Ah!
Oh.
I'll defend you. I'll defend you.
Nah, we got him. We got
Gang
him.
up. Oh my
He's
god.
only 12
Run.
years
Yeah.
old.
Yeah, run. Run, loser. Noah!
Oh, oops, oops. Oh, help. Don't die. Did he die?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, he's running. He's gonna die.
No, I'm gonna die too.
Oh, maybe I'm gonna die because he just turned on
Oh my god,
something.
he destroyed.
I
Okay.
swear, nothing changed right there.
Okay, I think this is pre-combat update. So you can spam your stuff.
Yeah. Interesting.
Bro, this sucks.
Interesting.
Okay, back to lobby. Oh, play again, actually. Hold on.
Play again. Yeah, play me again. Make
Alright, hold on. I'll
me
be right back. I'm
sad
gonna empty
again.
the tank.
Oh, I need to close Arduino IDE because it's lagging my computer. What is this? There we go. Come on now. Come on now. Give me some good frame rate. too many options, Brandon. Too many options.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, I didn't select my class.
Oh, me neither. Maybe that's why. I'm running back.
Running backwards. Are you allowed to hit people in this game?
What? Wait, I died.
Oh. Should we just leave now?
Your choice. Honestly, if you can solo it, I believe in you.
I don't know if you should believe in me that hard.
Where are you?
I'm running.
I can't wait. Can I DVD you? Let's see.
You probably can.
Oh, I can. It's okay. You can solo it. You can solo it.
Oh,
you don't need me. I'm holding you back.
Oh yeah, I totally agree. Yeah, teamwork is for
See, look, I can be your guardian angel. I can tell you where people are. Okay.
Yeah, there's no W in team.
Yeah. You're right.
Yeah.
Correct. Oh, what's down here?
I don't know.
Ooh, a chest.
Oh, there's more TNT. I can blow myself up. That's amazing. Oh, look at this. You think, is there someone up there? Can you like
spy? No. There is a chest to your right when you go up.
Okay, to my right.
It's in the tree. In the tree.
Four directions. Oh, yes, I see.
Alright, it's okay. This isn't cheating, right? Actually, no, it's fair. If it's a 2v1, I can be your eyes. I can scout up for you.
Yeah, exactly. Like, that's why the good strategy for this game is to immediately kill off one of your partners.
One of your... Of course. There's a chest to your left, in the tree.
Oh, how come I'm blind? Oh, I got sexy pants!
Oh, of course. Reduce your enemies?
So
lowers defense?
Right. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that sexy pants. It's, like, making my butt glisten. It's all sweat.
What? Wow, you're really getting into it. There's a chest at the campfire.
Wait.
Behind you, go straight. Yeah, to your left.
It's like those really bad thumbnail videos. Have you seen those weird thumbnail videos? It's like, meet my Minecraft girlfriend. Like, and it's just like, oh my gosh, I got another one. It's called Big Boy Pants.
Oh my, do you want sexy pants or big boy pants? Because they both have, like, you know, a different appeal.
Yeah, personally, I go for the sexy pants appeal.
Sexy pants? Okay. Yeah. Good choice. There's a chest in the tree.
I feel like everyone's just dying, but then I don't know what's going on.
Chest, yeah, in that tree.
This tree?
Yeah. It's on like the top.
Oh. I keep getting gifts. I don't know what they're supposed to mean.
Don't know.
I'm putting away all this. It's a blitz star.
I don't know. You want to try find out?
Find it.
Blitz star has been hidden in a random chest.
Oh.
Find it to trigger a powerful effect.
You get sexier pants.
Okay. There's a chest right there.
Wait, where?
Behind you.
Oh. Over here. Oh.
This is like... It's like me in Apex Legends where I just don't find anyone, just lose.
Is it similar? What is Apex? What do you? I feel like someone talked to me about
it. Apex Legends is just it's another battle royale. You should try it.
It's first person.
First person, yeah. It's free.
And it's like pew gun gun.
Yeah, people compare it to Overwatch because like you can pick different characters and they have like different abilities and stuff.
You
pick up guns on the ground. You pew pew pew. You know, it's like Fortnite without the building and in first person and better.
So, like, PUBG.
PUBG is third person, I think, right?
Oh, really? Oh,
yeah, I think PUBG is third person, and also there's no mobile version.
I hate PUBG.
I never played PUBG.
No, I've never played either of them. I don't know why I said that.
But out of all the Battle Royales, I think...
Wait, there's only four people left, and I'm one of them.
Oh, perfect. It's like Apex Legends. You got this.
Oh, yeah, totally. Let's see. So they have so much armor.
Wait, one person's running away. Get him.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait. Oh, oops. I didn't.
Oh, he's chasing you. He's chasing you.
Uh-huh.
Yo, that's ballsy. Bye.
Oh, hey, look at you.
You got fourth, right? Wait, is the other person hiding? Oh no.
No, he's just waiting. Standing up there. I mean, that's kind of smart. I think they're on the same. Oh no, they're
no. No, they're not. No, it's a 1v1v1. Oh, I'm watching. Oh wait.
Yeah, 1, 5, and 6. Oh, amazing! Look at this amazing gameplay.
Amazing! Oh my, they're getting up with that one person.
Can you see?
Do you see the fishing rod strat right there?
What is? That didn't really work.
Okay, it's supposed to work. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Oh damn.
Oh fine. Oh,
okay.
Kill him.
Okay. Fine.
Yeah, let's go. This 12-year-old won. What's his name?
Congrats, dude. Holy crap.
Lobby. Let's go.
Yo, poggers. Am I right?
Pog champ. Is that what the kids say?
Pog champ. Pepe. Omega lol, I guess. I don't know. I don't watch Twitch. All right. We ran away.
So innocently. I know you watch Twitch.
I don't watch Twitch, actually. I do not. Really? No, I literally don't. We jump off the mountain behind us?
No, let's go this way. And this time, I'll die. And then...
No. You mean I run away? Got
no,
it.
No. Really quick. Okay, let's go. Bye.
Well, sorry. I left.
Hi there. Let's go down. Let's watch our backs. There's someone right there. Go. Okay, there. Fine. Coming in.
Got him.
Oh, nice.
Wait. Gamer.
Give me some of this stuff. Maybe.
Here.
You're gonna spray me in the face. Oh, there's some people over there. Watch out.
Yeah. They're running, losers.
Okay.
I got the presents. What are you like? Wait, no, where are you? Oh, I see you. Okay. Do you want to go for him?
Sure. I think that's...
Actually, wait, come here.
Thank you.
Wait, there's three of them. Okay, we can help. Third party.
Oh, let's go.
Hey, losers!
Watch out. Why did we get a bunch of things? Oh.
Where are you?
Got him.
Thank you.
Ow, I died.
No!
Oh no! That was such a...
Dude.
Bloodbath.
Lame, we're getting out of here.
Dang, okay, I'm higher than you, Dilgenix. What is this?
What's the chat? What happened to Minecraft?
I swear, I need to change my name to something more iconic. You are
you're ugly.
No, you have to say it like he says it. You're our ugly. Not cute. I am cute. Oh gosh, I didn't say the same team. I can't even tell. Am kawaii. No, you're not. You're not cute. Oh gosh. Look at this map. It's like...
It's really good.
Wait. How high is your render distance? How do you know that?
Oh, I don't know what it is.
I have like 8 chunks.
Oh, I have 16. Oh.
Yeah, for some reason my frame rate's kind of choppy.
Uh-oh. Well, is it because you're recording?
Might be. But I also, like, on OBS, I put like special noise suppression because I know this mic sucks. And then it's like, warning, it'll use some of your computing power. I'm like, who cares?
Oh, man. All right, I'm running backwards now.
Well, okay, I'll go with you. Fine.
Yeah, let's go. Power of friendship. Fine. Let's go. Where are the chests at?
Oh, somewhere.
Ooh, fishing rod. All right, perfect. Are we in? Oh, I've got the sexy pants this time.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Now we need to get the big boy pants.
Big boy pants?
Where are you? Give me your... Oh.
Coming.
Help.
Get fishing rod!
Help. Why are you here? Do you not have a sword?
I have a fishing rod!
Oh gosh!
Oh yeah, you see me? Let's go.
Where are you? Where did you?
I did.
I didn't even see where you died. Oh, the guy who's not cute killed you.
Gosh. Damn it.
You're okay. Not allowed to get killed by not cute people.
Okay, we go again. We got this.
Oh, it's the same map.
Same map, okay. Okay, well. Maybe I'm just really bad at the fishing rod, you know? Or maybe it's just really bad, you know?
I think I agree with one of those things.
Okay, which one is, huh?
I don't know, you tell me.
No. You said one of them's correct. Which one's correct?
I chose the hunter class.
No! I swear to God.
Oh, everyone's quitting. What is this? I'm gonna sit in the corner.
Hmm?
Hi, are you my Minecraft girlfriend?
If you want me to.
Did I request you? Hello. Ooh. Hello. What is your skin? Is that...
Say 14 from Destiny. Even though I don't play Destiny anymore. Huh. He's like... a good boy.
I swear, you said that about Soldier and McCree. Or, what's his new name now? McCree.
Cassidy. Cole Cassidy. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Do you like that name?
Honestly, I think Cassidy is fine. I don't like Cole Cassidy. It's kind of weird, but I know it's a reference to, like, one of the, like, a cowboy, famous cowboy.
Cole?
Like... Yeah, I'm pretty sure Cole is one of them.
Cole, like the thing that you burn in a Minecraft furnace.
Yeah. Yeah, that, like, that type of coal. But, like, Honestly, I like the name Cassidy. I think it's pretty cool.
Would you name your kid Cassidy?
Well, I don't see why not.
I would if I wanted them to get bullied for the rest of their life. Oh, gosh.
Okay, no. Cassidy is a gender-neutral name.
Is it actually? Oh, I guess so. Yeah.
I'm thinking of Casey. No, I'm thinking of Casey.
Oh.
And Cassidy's also the last name, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, his first name is Cole? Like,
my first name is Cole and his last name is Cassidy.
Wait, and it's spelled like like a furnace Cole?
No, it's spelled C-O-L-E. I was kidding though.
I was like, dang, that's, you don't got a nice name, sir. I'm sorry.
It's cool.
Oh, gosh. Oh, too much Minecraft, I swear. Where are you? Maybe you should, like, move a little further.
Okay, Noah. Okay, I'm not giving you my stuff.
Okay.
All right. I have two swords, Noah. I have a gold sword and a stone sword.
Wow. And which one are you not giving me?
I'm not giving you the gold one because you insulted me. You insulted my name.
The stone one's
you insulted. Oh, stone's right here. I'm killing him. Kill him. Oh, what the? You're wearing pants. Doesn't work.
Oh, over there, behind you.
Oh, there's more people!
Ow! Ow! Oh, gosh. I'm dying.
I'm currently fighting someone as well. No, dude. Okay, I got a different plan. We just run.
I mean, yeah, that map... Okay, now we're in a different map. But that map was like, if you stay in the building for too long...
You're dead.
Yeah.
You're dead.
I mean, I guess if we were just better at this game, then, I mean... Oh, gosh.
What do you mean? We're gamers. Okay, we're so good at Terraria.
Yeah, I mean, I'm the best, you know?
See, like your damage output is so crazy.
I know. And I think they made it even crazier with the new update. It's like... And it's of course, all my doing. Like, that's my responsibility.
Yeah. So I expect you to carry us during the big dragon boss and then the final boss. I don't know what it is.
You mean Yaron?
Yaron? Yeah, I forgot the
big dragon boy.
Jungle dragon king. That's all I know.
Oh yes, please help us win against big worm boy.
There are like 20 worms in this mod pack, by the way. Like the
well, yeah. I guess it's easy to code worms once there's one already.
Okay, we run this way? This way?
Yeah, okay.
Just keep running.
Alright. I mean, this guy's looking at me funny. Chest first. I mean, everyone looks at you funny.
Okay, Noah, look it. Look it. If Josh isn't here, what, are you the bully now?
No, wait, okay. No, I've...
Someone took my sexy pants.
Oh, I didn't choose a class again. Gosh darn it. Oh, I'm
following.
Hold
on, Noah.
Watch out behind us. Behind us. They are right there. I guess they don't want to.
Okay, well, they go this way. I have an axe if you want it.
Oh, I have nothing if you want
here.
That.
I'm dropping.
Oh, I got
I don't know how to open it. Here you go. Turn in front of you.
Oh. Thank you.
Okay. We go on the defensive this time, you know?
Alright, let's see. I'm very defensive. That's my
point. I have another gold sword, if you want it. Oh, I have the next gen fishing rod.
Oh, interesting. I have is that you?
Okay. That's me, that's me.
Okay.
I fell.
Okay. Like, man.
Here, do you want the sword? Here, drop it.
What happens when plus one armor, plus two armor.
Oh, I have a fishing rod. Do you want it? Here you go. Of course you do.
Oh,
it's so OP.
Oh. Yeah. Totally.
Okay. Where do we go? I'm decked out now. Potion of speed. Oh, come here. Where are you?
Oh. Yay! Thanks, Mom!
You took all the XP. I got nothing.
I mean, I don't know what we're supposed to use it for either, so I mean...
Wait, what's that thing? Oh, it's a... I think it's a tombstone.
Oh, that's fun. Oh, there are people up there as well. I do have an invisibility potion. Oh, wait, there's... Run away!
I'm finding them. Oh, there's... Oh my god, there's so many people. I'm running. Oh, I want to kill this guy. Come on, I want to kill. Okay, bad idea. Oh. Bad idea.
No, bandit!
Ah! It's okay, you got it. Oh my god, these guys are fast.
Why are they?
They're chasing. They're
wait,
chasing
why are
up.
They faster than me? They're like, they're on the ground. Oh wait, I think he has a potion, definitely.
Run, go to the other people. No, don't fight them.
There's no way I was getting out of that.
You try a different game. I don't know if we're winning this.
This is so fun. I love losing.
All right. Okay, we go again.
No. Please.
Okay, we'll do one more.
No.
What map is this? Oh, this is the first map. Oh, this map you got fourth.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. This is the one I typed right away. Isn't it?
Oops.
Oh, no. Wait, is it?
I went back to the lobby by accident.
Okay. I guess we're out of here. Okay, Noah.
I didn't want any glory today, I'm sorry.
Okay, well, we're glory in another game. Let's see, what else is there?
The Hypixel Pit.
What's that?
That looks...
There's Murder Mystery.
Oh,
is that Among Us? Is that Among Us?
One murder, one detective, and a whole... Yeah.
So Among Us.
It's Among Us.
Among Us.
I don't know. You want to talk to people today?
Not really. I want to keep it between us.
Housing. Let's do housing.
I think that's a private thing. Oh wait, there's Grinch Simulator. That's perfect.
Wait, no. Let's do. Wait, what's Grinch Simulator? What?
Housing is like your personal house.
No, let's do it. Yeah, let's
Okay, we're going housing. Okay.
Invite me. We're gonna play it like Sims. We're gonna make the green emerald thing happy.
Okay, my house. Yeah.
Oh, you.
I don't know how to invite you.
Your house. How do I go to my house?
Visiting rules.
My houses.
This is my plot. Can I build? Oh my god, I can. Oh my god, I can build anything I want.
Yeah, I think it's creative plot world, basically. Yeah. Wait. How do I invite you?
You talk to the guy,
and
he'll give you a housing menu, I think.
Welcome to your own plot. We colonized this place for you and stole it from the people who used to live here. Let's get started. Right-click on me to receive your free imperialism kit. Ooh, okay.
Oh man, why'd they give us so much stuff?
Holy crap. Oh gosh.
What they give us so much stuff.
Heck? But why? Why do I need all this?
I'm clearing my inventory. Screw this.
This means you can destroy, replace, while in build mode, you can place and break blocks, Red Square. Social mode. Okay. Okay. You can unlock more things by doing things. Okay. If you need my help, you can do things. Wow. Amazing. That's crazy. People. Where do I...
There should be a place where, visiting. Like, visiting settings or something like that.
Ah, yes. Friends. You are allowed to visit. Yes.
Same.
Friends only. How do I go to Yuna?
I don't know.
House settings. Travel to someone else's house. Okay. Hi, honey.
Hi.
I'm home.
Hi. Look at the house I built. I bought it actually.
Wow,
it's like 20 square feet.
It would be a shame if it got destroyed and someone...
Do it.
I mean, you have to maybe give me permission to...
How do I do that?
Like that. I can't build in this...
Wait, hold on. Okay, I'm trying to figure out.
I'm
permission.
In survival mode, apparently. Ooh.
Oh, I can make you a co-owner? What?
Oh, yeah. We're going to have our own operation. I've been watching too much Breaking Bad. We're gonna...
No, I'm not.
You know, I finished it. I finished Breaking Bad.
Did you? Oh my god.
I'm like, I swear, I'm an addict to that show. Not drugs, just the show.
Oh no. How do I give you permission? Hold on.
What the heck? There used to be a trick where you could, even if you're shifting, you would fall off stairs. I guess now that's not a thing.
Really?
Yeah.
Group name. What's our group name? What's our Terraria group name? Oh, Santos Pole.
Yeah, Santos Pole. Make me Santos.
Must only contain letters.
Pole.
Okay.
Oh, just do Santos Pole without the apostrophe.
Yeah, goddamn it. Okay. Okay. Santos Pole.
Yeah, it's Spanish. Gosh.
Okay. Change. Okay. Edit permission.
Oh no.
Go back. Why is it so complicated?
I don't know.
How do I invite you to my group?
Mom, why?
Group. We make your one. Group Santa's Pole. Add movie maker one. What? Oh. Got it. Okay, I'm gonna make you a co-owner.
Hey there, you're in someone else's house right now, so only they can edit it.
Okay, can you try?
Ooh? Ooh?
No?
I can't!
Hold on. Give me a second. Oh, I can ban you?
Don't do that. You better not.
Okay, hold on. Edit permissions. Fly on, yeah. Is... Wood door, iron door. Can you not? Really? Edit permissions.
Huh, here we go.
Oh, next page. Maybe that's it. Build on.
Everything looks so nice.
Fluid on. Okay, how about now?
For some reason Wait, visibility mode.
Is it working?
Well, I think I'm in social mode right now. Hang on. You're in someone else's house right now, so only they can edit it. What? Did you remove me?
Wait, do it again.
Housing menu. Wait, I think it's working. Hang on.
Try.
Ah! There we go.
Perfect. Figured it out.
Wait, how do I skull packs blocks? Oh, dang, you have to unlock blocks. What is this?
But you do?
Yeah.
No way.
I think so.
No, I don't believe you.
Where's the redstone?
Did the rest of it
Oh my
work?
gosh, Brandon, are you gonna make a piston house with or piston like theater with me? Let's do it. Let's do it, Brandon.
Oh my god, are we doing like the rotating thing?
Hang on. Yeah, it'll be fast, I promise. It'll be
Okay.
real fast. It'll be a oh gosh.
All right, in the
I
meantime, while
need
you set that up, I'm
tools.
gonna build something Terraria related because this is the new update. This, need this. Okay, just don't look at me when I build, because I feel pressured if you do.
Furniture, tools, other tools. Oh, report this house.
Hello, you're the one editing my
I need
home.
to
I don't know.
report this house.
Excuse me.
Pro tools.
All right, I'll be building some pixel art. That's what I do best.
They have like world edit kind of tools.
Really?
Interesting. Yeah, kind of. Are you in creative mode?
Yeah.
How come I'm not in creative mode? What is this?
Can you do game mode creative?
Oh, wait. Unknown game mode? What? Hang on. Hang on there.
Does it
How is
work?
that an unknown game mode?
What are you typing?
Create game mode creative. Says it's unknown.
Can you do game mode one? You got it?
I must be an older version, huh?
Yeah, no, this is a pretty old, so.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Let's see here. Oh, lightning rod. I guess we can't place
We
that.
can't. Yeah.
This brings back two memories.
Wow, a whole two memories.
Yep, it brings back exactly two of them.
Finals have done a number to you.
Oh, yes, they hadn't. Oh, you're doing pixel art?
Maybe.
Oh, that's like your favorite thing to always do.
Yep. It's just satisfying once you get it correctly. If you don't get it correctly, you get really sad.
It's like everything in life, you know?
Yep. You know when you mess up your pixel art?
That one, the harrowing moment when you realize you've messed up your pixel art.
When you're like one pixel off and you're reset to restart everything. Damn,
Yeah.
bro.
It's just like marriage, you know?
Damn, that's a
It's
grim outlook on your marriage.
pretty deep, you know? Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Sounds like you like hit a foul one.
I what?
What?
What did you say?
check the VOD.
I hit a what? With a what? Oh, I'm so confused.
No, let me ask you. Have you ever been high?
Have I ever been, like, high in the sky? No, yep. Not that high.
No? Okay.
What kind of a question is that?
No, I'm just curious.
Oh, okay. Have you ever been high?
Nope.
All right, I'm keeping tabs on you for your parents. You know, they pay me.
What?
What?
I was offered in freshman year. I was like,
oh. And you said yes.
No.
You were like
my roommate's friends came over, and he's like, yeah, you want this? I'm like, what is that? It looks like a fast travel. I'm like, yeah, okay. I
was like, dude, give me the file.
I'm like, do you want me like to download this? Like,
do it. No, why didn't you say yes? Obviously, it was legit files.
So obviously, I'm not well versed in that. I don't know who my roommate is, but
no.
I got it.
No.
You know, he locked himself out at like 5 a.m. in the morning. He had to wake me up. Oh. He was doing his laundry at 5 a.m. He forgot his keys.
When does he sleep? Sorry?
I don't know. I'm going to be honest. I lived with him for 2 quarters, and I technically now 3 quarters because of COVID. I don't know when he sleeps. Like, during all finals, I've seen him awake every time I'm awake. I know he works at night because his lights is on, and I hear him, like, singing.
Huh. That's obviously working very hard. Yes.
Mm-hmm. I understand, like, vibing to music, but, like, you need to shut up because I'm too annoying. I told him that. I'm like, dude, you need to like quiet down. I woke up to you once.
And he was like, oh, I'm so sorry. It won't happen again. And then he started singing.
He's like, okay. Like, brother.
Brother. And then.
Brother.
Brother. Mom.
Oh, any weird stories from your roommates?
I've heard my roommates. No,
they seem chill. Zach is chill, and then the other person's pretty chill. Josh, right?
Yeah, Josh. Did you meet Josh?
Yeah, we met him.
That one. Oh day. Yeah. And then you didn't stay for games, right?
But we ate dinner together.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Yeah, we ate that one restaurant, so yeah, Josh, we got to meet chill. Him. He was chill.
Chill as a bean, yeah, as they say.
Of course.
This is common saying, you know.
Oh my god. Richie didn't know that beaner was like
a
slur.
Oh gosh, no.
You didn't know it was a slur.
No.
He said it, and then we're all like, huh?
Wait, he said it? No.
Yeah. Richie said it. He's like, it's a slur? He did not know it was a slur.
Yeah, actually, it's crazy. Like, I think Josh did that to me too. He was like, wait, you don't know that's a slur? And I'm like, no.
I learned it from August, if you remember him.
Oh, well, of course, nobody forgets August. Like, yeah. I think that's a general rule of thumb. Like,
you don't forget him.
Yeah, the first rule of thumb, you don't eat yellow snow. The second rule of thumb, you never forget August. But, yeah, I don't know. There's nothing too exciting. None of them are particularly active in any strange sense.
Yeah, that's fine. The most spicy thing that happened to me was that there was a fire in my apartment.
In your apartment? Or?
Yeah, the fifth floor. One of the apartments got on fire. So we all got kicked out at like 4 a.m.
Like intense fire or like...
It burned a hole in the ceiling and it spread to another apartment. So it's relatively...
Oh, wow.
So that was lit. All of us got kicked out at 4 a.m. And my roommate forgot his jacket. He was complaining about it all night. I'm like, dude, shut up. It's your fault.
You seem to not like your roommate very much.
Look, I have some qualms with him, but like, he's overall really quiet, which I do appreciate.
I see. You're like, as long as my roommate like shuts up and just does his own thing,
like,
I'm fine with it.
I'm just telling you the bad stuff. Okay. You know?
All right.
But I still don't know like any good stuff.
Oh dang.
Sorry.
You didn't have to do it to him like this. Oh gosh. No, but it's true. Sometimes there are things. I mean, we had like some sick scared. So like Josh got sick and then we were like, oh nosy. What did we go be? And then like we had to do all these quarantine procedures, and it was kind of...
Oh, God. That's intense.
Yeah, and then, like, there's some miscommunication, and then we had to have a conversation. Like, and
what?
Then, ever since then, we've had, like, these weekly roommate grievances nights.
Okay.
Yeah, and then we just talk about, like, things that we would like to have changed kind of stuff.
Oh, that's cool. That's good. Communication's nice.
Yeah, you know, it's just, like, any kind of loving family, you know.
Yeah, communication is key.
Communication is key to having custody over the kids.
What?
Yes. No, but it's been good because of that, I think.
Okay, that's
maybe. Cool. Who knows? For now, it's been good. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But. Oh, what happened to the piston? It's almost done, Brandon.
I'm not even close.
Are you almost done?
I'm trying my best.
You're too slow.
Concrete in this game? Like, in this server? Please. No. Okay, I teased Will. There's not enough green blocks.
Is concrete not? I guess
no. It's not in this version. It's pre 1.8, so you can keep spamming your sword.
I still don't understand why this server and other servers have not updated since then.
Because it takes away from combat.
But I mean, there are ways around it.
But like people don't want to learn, so.
Yeah, or it might be because I know that. Is it possible or easier to have a pirated account when you're, like, in the earlier version? Or is that... I guess that's illegal.
I assume so.
Yeah, I assume so, too.
Okay, this guy's gonna have some fiery hair.
Alright, I'm gonna start making my movie. Because that's what I'm named after is this.
Noah?
Hey.
You still said my name earlier, I don't know.
So, do you like my fish, Brandon? It's Oh! Oh!
What?
Nothing.
Okay.
Do you like my fish? Do you want to see my fish?
Oh my god, that does not look like a fish. It looks like something else, Noah.
No, it's a fish. This is so dumb.
Yo, we're in college, you know that? You're almost 21.
Oh really? Who says that? No.
Dude, oh, in 10 no. or 9 days.
Oh dang, it's actually coming up.
It's 9 days from now.
9 days. What is this man?
It's the guy.
Why is his shirt a weird green?
It's green, but it's like weird. I can't use concrete.
Ew! You suck. No, it's good.
Wow, Noah. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna wreck your redstone.
No,
I have a water bucket right here, Noah. I have a water bucket. Wait, is there liquid? Yes.
It's not like all the crappy creative plot servers that we played on. No.
Yeah, I know. Oh my god. Okay, I think the movie should be about our Terraria journey so far.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll it has to tie into Terraria, because we're in Terraria right now, right?
Yeah, there will be a lot of symbolism, as you will
okay.
see.
Okay. there's a sun space. It's only 4 blocks high. Okay.
That's you.
Okay. Okay.
I'm gonna make Yaron right now.
What the heck? We're not even there. Oh, I see. This is like a tapestry, right? Like it's telling the future.
Yeah, that's Yaron.
Yo, Yaron looks kind of cute.
Dang, you making advances on Yaron right now? Yaron didn't even say yes. What? Oh, Yaron wow. looks like a turtle. Okay.
Yeah, you're gonna put on a few pounds.
Oh gosh,
he's a heckin' chonker.
Yo, look at that! Look at that eyeball.
Oh, I see. Okay, and wait, and then he's breathing fire, right? Is he like a fire dragon?
Oh wait, what happened? I'm trying to. Woo! Hang on. I know how to make this work. Aha!
Oh, nice. Oh, God, the lag is a little weird, but it's okay. It's working.
Okay, so...
Oh, great. We're in a weird position now.
That's slide one. Okay, and then what about...
Yaron. Okay, so what's after Yaron?
Okay, this is Josh.
Okay, wait, so who's Josh fighting? Wait, but like, isn't he like big titty? So he's like, goth, right?
Want to represent that?
First, it has to be Blackwool, right? Because he's like goth, right?
Oh,
and then
see. And then he has like these are his boobs. Those are his boobs.
Yeah. There you go. Wait, hold on.
His boobs are fighting against Yaron.
Boom! There we go.
Oh, yum! All right, that's perfect.
Okay, and then I'll edit myself so I have the face as well. Okay.
Wow. You're like taller than Yaron.
Oh god. Okay, I gotta do it. There we go.
Alright, and then Josh's boobs are at the same level as his face.
God, imagine. Okay, so who's he fighting? Who's Josh's enemy?
Something weak and lame.
Something weak? Okay, who's the easiest boss?
Maybe
Ike Cthulhu?
Oh.
King Slime?
Yeah.
King Slime, and then... Wait, see that's just a slime, right?
Yeah. Oh, wait, that'll cause issues, though.
Okay, we go to... You know, light blue?
Sure, yeah.
They're like... Wait, hold on. We do this, and then, like, boom, you know?
And then... King Slime. Wait, no. Higher. And then we need the man in the middle. With the.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh man, this is a... He's bigger than Yaron!
I mean, it's true! Yeah! Wait, put the pumpkin there. Yeah. Aha!
Perfect!
It's literally Josh fighting Josh inside of the slime. It's perfect.
Hey, that's not Josh. Look, he's missing like the two features, you know?
Okay, next one. Next!
Something wrong? Oh, what happened to the rest then?
What's going on? Oh.
It broke because I'm decapitated over here.
Oh, oh my god! No!
I get killed.
Wait,
is it defenses? Is it defenses?
I don't think so. But hang on, give me one sec. Oh gosh, Josh was decapitated. It might be the pumpkins.
You think? Oh yeah, it could be pumpkins. Okay, yeah. We need something else to represent the face.
Let's check. I think you can move jack-o'-lanterns,
but not pumpkins.
Let me see. There are too many items that can't be placed because this version is too low. Oh no. Where are the pumpkins? Pumpkin? Hello?
Oh!
Oh, is that a jack-o'-lantern?
Yeah, that's a jack-o'-lantern. It gets destroyed.
What?
And how about carpet parking? Oh, they get destroyed. That's why.
That's lame. I don't think actually a thing.
No. I think just for the server. Okay, well, what should represent the faces? Also, we're in a really awkward spot in the slide. Okay, we'll just do placeholder. Just need like sandstone.
No, we gotta think of something fast.
Sandstone.
Alright, sure.
I mean,
sure. I think Josh's head looks like sandstone.
How about this? We'll just make a temporary all of it. Just for now. And then, how do we represent the boobs?
The boobs. Boobs! Wait, let's check if the fence can be
pushed. Oh, yeah.
Fence. I'm on the fence. Yeah, oh, you can push the fence.
Okay, so we go back to fences.
Alright, fences for boobs.
Just one side. Okay, there you go. Fence. Okay, and then try it.
Okay, ready? I got a bit stuck over here. Oh.
Stuck again.
No! Maybe the fences are bad. What's going on?
I think it's the fences. Yeah, it's the fences. Stop it.
Well, actually, no. I think we're missing a block somewhere.
You think?
Yeah, hang on. Let's wait for it to come back around. And then I'm gonna pause it. Because I think, for some reason, that one is. Hang on. Tell me when to stop it.
Okay.
Should be when King Slime's head is behind.
Stop. Wait, one more. There you go.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay.
And then, I think it's because there's a block missing somewhere. Hang on. Yeah, right here.
This is activated.
No, not right there. Over here. I found it.
There is?
Yeah.
Okay, try it.
Alright, this should now work. Please. Mom, please.
Oh, I think it worked.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. The fence switch. Yep, I think we're good.
Epic. Okay.
Yep. It works.
Weo! Watch out! Okay, what's next?
Okay, oh, so now it's you.
I need to move.
It's you now.
Oh, did it? Hello? Oh, I keep stalling it. There we go.
You stop now.
Okay.
So now it's you.
What do I do?
Okay. Well, what's your armor color right now? You remember?
I think it's the beetle one. So I'm like
beetle, so purple.
Black. Oh,
it's purple.
You sure about that? I don't know. It's like a dark purple. I don't know. Beetles. You ever look at a beetle?
I mean. You tell me. I'll send it to you. Huh?
Oh gosh. Yeah, make me purple, because Josh is already black.
Yeah, he claimed the goth, so. Okay, so who do you want to fight?
Something.
Fighting Yaron.
Something amazing. Something delicious.
Queen Slime.
Yes.
Actually, Queen Slime's not in the version of Calamity. Who's your favorite boss?
My favorite boss. I liked Providence. I thought the animations were pretty cool.
Providence? Yeah, Providence is cool. Okay, yeah. So it's like Yaron. Okay. Oh, Orange Bug Moth.
Yes. Bug Orange. Bug Eyed Moth Man. Orange Man.
So, like.
gonna make the theater.
Okay. Okay, probably just a chunky one. Wow, that does not look good. It's a butterfly. There you go.
Hey, it's a butterfly. Wait, put the little antenna with fences.
Oh, true, yeah.
See, creative.
Boom, look at that.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. That's actually pretty good. I can actually make out that it's a butterfly instead of our horrible other designs. Okay, I'm going to move it over. Let's see.
I think King Slime's okay.
I guess so. Okay, yeah. Has a little thing growing inside of it.
That's a ninja.
Well, was that okay? Did it move?
Oh. It will?
Okay. There we go.
Can you stop it?
So okay. Now.
Now, okay, so we defeat the three bosses. Now, what do we do?
We celebrate. And then, yeah, so first we celebrate. Yeah.
Okay, so how do we celebrate?
We pull out some beers. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know. Oh gosh!
We spam like the meow sword, right?
Oh. That's celebrating? What?
Yeah.
Is it now?
Mm-hmm. Huh.
Interesting.
Okay, we're kinda living in colors here, so actually, hold on. Can I make a beer cup? Let's see.
You're gonna do like a red solo cup. Oh gosh.
No. I'm doing like the classic mug, you know?
Oh, look at that. Look at that mug.
Okay, I don't know how you can do it in a 4x4 or whatever.
You can do like all of us, and then we're just like.
Yeah.
We're smiling.
You can I don't see know how teeth. We can get that detail, but I'll try.
You get our teeth in there somehow, or else I'm not paying you.
Okay, you're not paying me anyways, but okay.
Let's see.
Oh, I know. We'll just make a giant smiley face.
Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh. Wow, it's really coming together. I can really see it now. It's like fried pork.
Fried pork?
Yeah, it's like to you know, like curbing your expectations kind of thing, you know.
Yeah.
It makes it so funny. See how much you laughed?
Ho ho hee hee. There, that's the face of victory.
Oh gosh! Is that like a smurf? What is that?
Oh yeah, I forgot to make his skin colored, wait. Well, that's too
late. Alright, it's going away. I don't want to see that ever again. Too bad, I guess I'm gonna see it in our movie. Oh no, it's still there! Oh gosh.
Just shoot to my one. There we go.
Alright, it's not there anymore. I'm happy.
Okay, so what do we do after celebrating?
We all die.
Oh wow, okay.
Now, actually, the first shot should be us, like, doing something. I don't know. Or, like, us congregating. Like planning, you know, like, oh, Josh, stop being so bad.
Okay.
You know, that's how we plan, right? We're just like, Josh, you need to step it up.
Yeah. Wait, where am I? I don't see myself in the thing. Am I in the block over here? Hold on. I am. Okay.
Okay. All right. I was like, dang, you've been erased. just like how I want.
Oh gosh. Oh my god.
Oh no, I'm just kidding. Oh. Typing toggle border or changing to social mode will hide the red border around your house. Wow! That's amazing. Do you have to notify me every time that I cross the red border that that's the case? Yes! Wow!
Oh, God. Okay, wait, so, like, I got all of us congregated, but, like, what are we doing? There's not much we can do.
I don't know, we're whole... Wow, it looks like if the fences are Josh's boobies, then...
Yeah, they're kind of hitting us.
Oh gosh, why are they attached to my face, too?
We have no choice, they're too big. Oh, this is like the intervention is like, yeah, you need to size down.
Dang! I mean, he's trying! Gosh, no. No.
Okay, I'll just add like the classic Terraria tree.
Alright. Let's see here. I'm gonna add a light switch. Light switch time. And some lights. So we'll have some here.
There, tree.
And there. Okay. 1, 2. Do-do-do. Amazing. Okay, and then we go like that. Okay, and then I also should probably start it. Hang on.
I'm gonna do this. Okay, actually, that's actually the perfect thing for our movie. It's like perfectly spaced.
I know, right? That's crazy. So then this goes there. This goes somewhere. Then this goes there. This goes. Well, this goes there. Goes there.
It's kind of dark up front.
Oh. Okay, let's try that. So if you turn off the lights, it should work. If you turn on.
Oh, my Minecraft might have crashed. Hold on.
Wait, really? No!
Hold on. Unless you get.
Ow, because you're not here, I can't edit anything.
Give me that guy.
Mom!
Okay, I'm on. Launch it right now, kill out.
You can't build right now since the owner's not home.
Relax. Oh my god.
Oh gosh. Alright, I'm relaxing. Ah! He's here!
Oh, my king crashing.
Oh, what's going on?
I tried loading his shaders and it didn't work.
Oh, I see.
My computer can handle it.
Aren't you at home though? What?
You can handle it.
What? You're gonna play Destiny 2, but you can't put on shaders in Minecraft.
Okay, I will say this. Minecraft is probably one of the most intensive games for my computer. I'm not even kidding.
What? How? But how am I running it? Like, what?
Do you have shaders on?
No.
That's why.
No, I mean, like, obviously my computer must be better than yours then.
Obviously, it can run Minecraft so well. Hold on, let me try to...
Ooh, maximum smooth lighting. Oh gosh.
Minecraft settings, let me turn it off real quick. Off. There's a mistake and a half.
A mistake and three quarters. I want to bargain down.
Okay. I'm on. Now time to go to my housing. I'm getting to my world.
Ooh, there's a thing there.
Oh. I'm here.
Yay! Wait. Yes, alright. We're back in business. I'm gonna fix the lighting because it's weird.
Really dark in the front.
Yeah, maybe...
Maybe highlights on the bottom as well.
Stage lights. Stage lights. Hang on. Like that. And then. The lights on.
Yep. Well, not the last three.
Yeah. Okay, that's fine. I will be fixing that now. Okay. And ready? Yep. Oh, wait. We gotta cover up the back a little bit. We gotta, help me cover it up.
Or I'll go covering it up. Same pattern?
Yeah, except we're on the border, so we can't go that far
out. Uh-oh. Oh, never go.
Okay, I'll let you finish that. Because I'm going to add... door... door. Alright, you can't get in.
Bro, just put it on the side. Like right here.
Oh, wait. We gotta have like a locking mechanism to make it fancy.
Oh my god.
Hang on. It's gotta be a top tier theater.
Oh yeah.
Wait. That doesn't make sense. There you go. So it's open now. And then okay, we're almost there. I promise. I'm an addict. What? No, I promise. Okay. You may begin the showing.
Is it the switch?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. No. No, what's going on?
What? Are you missing another block?
I think so. Yeah, we're missing one. Oh gosh. Okay, can you run it until we fix it? Yeah. Then I'll tell you when to. Well, I can manually turn it off. Oh gosh. Did it work?
I turned the switch on.
What? What's going on?
I'm going to try one more time.
There we go.
Not the face. It's even creepier.
It's so weird.
You find it? Almost there. Do I stop it when I see the pixels? Like?
No, I'm gonna stop.
Okay.
Oh.
It went off.
Yeah, hang on.
Get me out of here.
Okay, can you turn it off?
Yeah, 3 seconds.
And then I'll replace.
It's off.
Okay.
It's not the back wall that I put, right? It shouldn't interfere.
I think all of them are back now. What's the problem? Did you replace this one here?
No, I don't think so.
Let's see. All of them are there?
All of them are there.
Okay, let's try it again.
Alright, starting it.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, it's not working.
What? What's going on? Oh. Wait.
Should I stop it? Do you want me to stop it?
Yeah, I think I know. Don't stop it until it comes back. I'll do it.
You do it? Okay. We here. Nice.
All right. Oh, wait. Okay, it's fine.
Should I shut it off?
Yeah.
Stop.
And then there's this piston. It's stuck. There we go.
Oh, is that why? Okay.
Yeah, it was
the redstone.
Okay. Wait. I need to make sure it's far removed. Okay. I think that right. Should now
come in.
Work officially.
It should work. Let's go. Okay. What?
Whoa, what? How is it stuck again? What's going on? Is it this one? No. It can't be that one. Maybe it is. Let's see. Come on now. Come on. Play nice. I guess we gotta reset it now though. Okay. Wait.
Tell me when you want me to turn it on.
Turn it on now.
Now only the bottom two are moving.
Oh gosh.
Oh no! Oh no!
Stop it!
Oh no!
Alright, hang on. We can fix this.
Oh, this looks awful.
Okay, first we need to align the third one with the bottom two. Okay, so I'm gonna immobilize the top two. Okay, so.
Oh my god.
Oh gosh.
Ew. Why? My beautiful artwork.
I'm so sorry. I'm not sorry at all.
Okay, no, get your new artist.
Oh no!
I'm not doing this anymore.
Wait, come back. Okay, I think you kind of need it. Flick the lever thing. Lever the flicker. And then.
Should I just let it go until it fits?
Yeah, I can kind of see it here.
So I can see it as well. It's just the mouth moving on the face. No. Okay, I think it's coming soon. What are those two gold?
Oh yeah, it's coming soon. All right, I'll stop it.
You'll stop it. Okay. Now. Nice. Okay.
Oh, that's one off.
It is? Are you sure?
Yeah, there's a butterfly back here.
Because if it looks normal on my side.
Oh, well. I see where it is. Yeah. Okay. Hang on. Okay. Now it's fine.
I'll be right back as well.
Alright. It's almost space, I believe.
You got it, I think. Nice.
Alright. And then one more thing. Oops. I think it's finally fixed, hopefully. Right? Is it? I hope. Please. There's no way that could be. I'm double checking everything. Okay, I'm just gonna go in and we're gonna watch it no matter what happens this time. Wait, how come the door is locked?
The thing is on.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, the lever is on right now.
Oh. Can you,
turn off?
Yeah.
Off?
Okay, alright. Alright, and now we're gonna... I don't care if it breaks this time. Okay, we're gonna watch it. Okay. Yes! Let's go!
Oh my god, finally! Let's our go. Movie!
Wow! Oh, look! It's,
It's you!
Oh, it's me. Yeah. It's me fighting Prop? We're all happy. Wow, look at this linear storyline.
We're so happy.
And this then is where it's all three of us.
Then we ask Josh if he has scoliosis right here.
Oh, really?
All that weight he's carrying on the front.
Is it because of that tree? We're comparing his back to it.
No. Oh, that's me.
Wow, it's you fighting Yaron, the giant gold turtle.
Oh my god, does Josh find the easiest boss? Oh my god.
Oh, he's so lame. He only has big boots.
I mean, that could take you pretty far in life.
Oh gosh.
Am I wrong?
Why did you say that? Alright, that was pretty epic.
Love it.
Oh, gosh. It only took us like an hour.
Oh my god. Wait, how long?
Probably.
When did we start? Around 9?
Well, we started like on the survival games at around 9.
Yeah.
So,
I mean, maybe 45 minutes? 30, 45 minutes?
Hopefully.
Alright.
If I want a clear conscience, then.
Anything else you want to do while I'm here? Here, let's go back to the lobby, yeah.
Okay.
Let's do. Okay, let's see. Which games do you want to do? Smash Heroes? Really, Smash Brothers?
It probably is. Let's do it.
Okay.
Gosh. Also, it's like, it's coming up to Christmas. What are you doing for Christmas?
Hanging out with the family. Like usual. I don't see my cousins too often, so it's nice to talk to them.
Oh, right. Yeah, extended family.
Yeah.
You're gonna get $5 million for Christmas?
No, that's bet.
Oh. So casual. Now, this is just a different holiday.
Hold on, give me a second. The texture pack isn't loading for me.
Wait, are we in a party?
Oh, we're on the same party, that's why.
Brandon abandoned me. Sorry, Brandon doesn't care about me.
Oh, you're already in the party, never mind. Okay.
Oh. Wait, then what's going on?
I don't get this, but my texture pack isn't loading. Let's see something else.
I'm doing the lobby parkour. Woo! It's kind of out.
Did I bring you out? These are classic games.
Wait, you didn't bring me out. What's going on?
I didn't? Okay, while we're here, or while I'm here, let's see. Hey, do you want to do arcade? Oh, do you want to do a build battle?
Oh, let's do it, yeah.
Yeah. Bit of bone dip.
But I'm not... Are you joining these games?
No, I'm just in the lobbies.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, teams, perfect.
Yes!
Let's go, bet. Easy.
What do we...
Ready? Okay, what's the theme? What theme do you want? Right. King, Umbrella, Top Hat, Pineapple, Pineapple.
What are these themes?
Cart? Oh, that's boring. Okay.
Cart?
Okay, so I seem like minecart. Do you want to build like a giant one?
Sure.
Okay.
And then
what is this? Is it the cart? Okay. Let's build the rails. Yeah?
Yeah, hang on. I'll build it a little bit elevated. You do the rails and maybe the wheels.
Okay.
Let's not be too ambitious. Well, I guess we have like 7 minutes.
Just 7 minutes? Oh my god. Wait, how big? Oh my god, that's a big ass card.
Alright. That's pretty good. Right? That's
nice. Okay. What do rails look like? I'm building the wrong material. Oops.
I'm gonna clip so fast. You gotta handle that, Brandon. I'm so occupied. Oh, I'm so stressed.
It's fine. We have time. We have 6 minutes. Take your time.
No, I'm stressed.
What are you stressed about? Wow, that's a bad case of constipation.
That's why I'm stressed.
Oh, no, you gotta let it out. It is not healthy.
I'm letting it out into my chair right now.
Okay, that's nasty. TMI.
Alright, hang on.
Okay, do I use logs or do I use planks? What do you think?
Got it. We have contact.
Okay, I'll use planks.
We have made visuals on the suspect. Okay, does the minecart look like anything?
A cart.
That's true. Dude,
just a minecart.
Do things look like things? That's crazy. Yeah. You can also do like a shopping cart.
Ooh, true, but like Minecraft, you know. Okay, next time we'll do more creative liberties. Okay, my mind.
Yeah,
just
we'll do a social critique on Honduran politics.
Dude, chill out. This is Minecraft. This is Hypixel. Don't take it that
view. These 12-year-olds really gonna get educated today.
Oh no.
Oh gosh.
Okay, black wool.
right, maybe a little bit taller. Should I have something sitting in it?
Thief, or at least a stick man. We have 4 minutes.
Maybe.
Can you put a lad in the middle?
A lad?
Yeah.
Can you build a chap, a lad?
We have 4 minutes.
How do you say a gentleman? yeah, I could do that.
I can help you. Oh man, this is a one deep minecart.
Yeah, it's like, well, I guess if they're sitting, it should be cut. Oh.
Okay, I'll build the legs, I guess.
Yeah, oh gosh.
Blue wool, we're bringing Steve, because creativity.
Black shoes. 3x3s? Sure.
Yeah. Wow, there's some big ass feet. Yeah. Okay, so like how thick?
That's the shoe.
Yeah. Okay, and then I'm gonna build. Okay, alright, so this will be his pants, alright?
Okay.
Okay, and then, like, we gotta make him build him up. Yo, we try-harding this, am I right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, 3 minutes.
God, 3 minutes. Okay, we gotta go.
Okay, we gotta hurry.
We gotta go. Okay. Oh, I'll finish the pants. Okay.
Now, shirt. Stressful.
Okay, I think his shirt should be a different color. Yeah.
Or maybe cyan. It'd be like Steve.
Yo, he has really long legs. Put the shirt down. Build down a little. Right, I got it. Okay. I got it.
No. One more. It's too thin. Okay. It's too thin. Oh wait, no. That's weird. Oh gosh, I'm so stressed.
Okay, just build up.
Oh gosh, you're two minutes.
I'll build the arms. Okay, make make a skin wooden planks. Okay.
All right. Like spoke.
Okay. He's gonna be T-posing. Okay.
No. Put the arms on the cart.
Okay, he's holding on.
Sure. Oh gosh.
Yo, we better win this, by the way. This looks pretty good.
Well, let's see if the head turns out.
Yo, I think his body's lopsided.
It's fine. I tell myself that all the time. It's fine.
Oh man, what happened? Okay. Okay, let me help.
Oh gosh.
Okay, brown
hair.
Wool.
Black hair.
Okay.
Right. We have 1 minute. Oh gosh.
Right. It's nice. No, we got it.
Nice. He's gonna be bug-eyed.
It's okay.
Wool.
Okay, I'll put the
white wool. Where's white wool?
Okay, I'll make the I got an idea. Do you have buttons? I got it. Yo, you look good.
Actually, not bad.
That's pretty good.
This looks weird, though. I'm taking out those buttons.
Wait, hold on. No, I got an idea. There we go.
No. Hey, no! That's weird!
Oh, this is cute.
What is that?
It's Mario Kart. It's Mario Kart.
Disgusting. Okay,
I'll put epic. Right. This is cute.
It's alright. Oh, I didn't.
Oh, they failed.
Wow, that's like ours, but way worse.
Alright, poop. Sorry. Yeah, I'm just being real. What the?
It's a shopping cart.
That's epic. That's pretty good.
That's okay. I don't know.
That's pretty good for 7 minutes.
I don't know. We did better than them.
Aw, look at
it. Oh, it's wholesome. I've said good.
That's a good one. Another Please. Shopping cart. Wow. Oh, it didn't finish it. Okay. This is
you
okay.
Poop. You. We should both poop for all of them except for ours. Oh, look at that.
Oh, it's Mario Kart.
I mean, okay. It's okay. It's kind of cute.
I put poop.
What? This is cute. Oh. Oh, this one's amazing.
Legendary.
I swear.
Oh no, this is poop, sorry.
Yeah, that's bad. Man, what the heck?
No, some people just racetrack. Okay.
Whoa! Ooh. Particle effects.
Epic. I'll put epic good. At this. Yeah, this one's pretty cool. That's good.
Yeah. But that's not a cart though.
It's a race cart, I guess. Oh, they didn't fill it out. I'll put okay. It's almost
that's
there.
Poop. Nah, that's poop. Ah, oh, that's poop as well.
I put okay. I'm nice.
Who the heck?
How many carts? How many shopping carts are there?
Wait, what is
this?
What happened here?
It's a shopping cart. They didn't finish.
Oh gosh. Oh, it's like the shelves for like. Wait, what is
no.
This? We got second. Oh, we were so close.
No, we were so close.
Oh, these 12-year-olds. They knew.
They had bad taste.
Wait, this one won?
I know, of all things.
Why did you put epic on that one? It's your fault.
I'm sorry.
You threw. You literally threw.
I threw. I'm a thrower. I'm so sorry. Oh, gosh. Okay, we go again, yeah? Yeah.
Alright, fine.
That was fun. That was really fun.
I mean, it was only fun until you voted epic for the one that won.
Okay, no, chill out.
All your...
I'm sorry, the 12-year-olds beat us this time. Dude, we got a second. Come on.
It's...
They didn't like the face that we had.
Okay, the buttons. I swear, some people probably didn't enjoy that. It's kind of creeping me out. I got.
See, like, I feel that like it would look like Herobrine without it.
I thought it was kind of cute with that, you know?
Hmm. Okay, where are the people? Are they too afraid?
Yeah, they know that. Second placers.
Okay, hold on. I'm re-queuing. Get out of the lobby.
All right.
I'm re-queuing. Ooh, wait, actually, we could do solo and fight each other.
No!
Okay.
We're not doing that.
No, we're together. Are we in the same lobby? We're in the same lobby. It's okay. It's okay, we're joining. Okay, go.
Where are you? So I can punch you in the face.
I don't know, where am I?
It's teamwork.
Oh no! Get away.
So I call teamwork in my house.
Get away. Abusive. Are you still behind me? Oh my god, get away from me.
I'm not behind you.
Okay, hey, what theme?
Turtle.
Ooh, penguin, skydiver, bucket, popcorn. Aw.
Turtle.
Yeah, I like turtle. Oh god, is penguin gonna win? Pengu?
Oh,
penguin, nice. Okay. Let's do like a melted ice cap kind of feeling, you know?
Alright, so you do the melted ice cap.
I got it. Okay, I'm gonna make the floor water, okay?
How far are you making it?
Hold on.
Like a couple blocks.
Is packed ice in here? Ice. Packed ice. It is. Okay, perfect. Okay. Like that? Okay, I'll just put a platform. Hey, make it as cute as possible.
Alright, it's gonna be cute. You already like those feet, right? Those feet looking pretty cute.
Okay, I'm not into feet, Noah. I don't know what you're into.
Obviously not feet.
You're not making a good case for yourself.
Well, I mean, do I have to?
Ew.
Oh, gosh. Just kidding.
Alright, it's in the YouTube video now.
No! I swear, I'm gonna edit out the earlier thing.
I'm gonna send it to your employers.
No! Hey,
your employers is in defeat.
Whoa.
Okay, how big is the penguin gonna be?
Oh, not super big.
Okay. I'm gonna put some snow on the ground as well, because it snows down there, right?
Yeah, it does.
In South Pole?
Very good.
No, okay, Noah, you know what? I'm throwing.
No! You're literally throwing right now. I'm just gonna use this money from the winnings to pay for my college education.
Well, relying on Minecraft, yikes. Actually, that's like the modern world, never mind. You can become an influencer and get money.
I mean, that's very true. I already am an influencer, actually.
Really?
I own a giant mansion.
And
I horrible things about people.
How's the rent?
I make video apologies, so it's okay.
Video apologies? Ah, okay, I see. Like, are you that person, like, any attention's good attention?
Yeah, exactly.
Got it, yeah. Just, you know, you gotta do, you know, you gotta hustle.
Yeah, you gotta hustle sometimes.
Are you predatory? Exactly.
What? Excuse me?
What? That's how you get on trending, Noah.
Oh gosh.
Am I wrong?
I mean, in a weird way, you can get on trending, you know. Oh gosh.
Any attention's good attention, am I right?
Oh no. This penguin, he's kind of an even guy. Even Stefan.
Stefan.
Yeah. You ever see this?
Is that the name
of our penguin?
Yeah.
Yeah, Stefan. Yeah. You know, it's like there's this one SNL skit. It's just like this one commentator. It's like it's supposed to tell you good places to go in New York. His name is Stefan. It's just nonsense, but it's funny.
Oh, bro.
Because, like, every time that he tries to, like, say his lines, you know, it's just like...
Yeah.
It's just like...
Stefan.
What the heck, Stefan, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Gosh. Is this what it's like to be an old person? You just, like, ramble until you know...
Sad. Oh, have you heard of Everywhere at the End of Time? Like that concept album?
No.
It's like, I think called like Alzheimer's like simulation or something like that. Or dementia, I mean. It's pretty cool.
I kinda need help with the penguin, sorry.
Okay. Let me just complete the iceberg. Okay. Alright, Pengu time.
Pengu time.
Oh, we should name it Gigi!
Oh, no, it's Stefan.
Okay, Noah. I tried suggesting good things.
Hey,
okay, wait.
Just like in any marriage, only one parent gets to decide what the kid's name is.
I don't want to be the not parent. Okay, wait. So how do you want the flippers to be?
Flippers. I think this
you
is.
Want, the T-posing?
No, this is the flipper. It's like,
oh, I can't tell. It's kind of too dark to tell.
We just add a few extra ones.
Yeah, there you go. You got the flippers? I'll do that.
Yeah, I'll do the flippers.
Oh god, it's getting so... Oh god, 2 minutes?
Yeah, that's why.
Oh my god, okay. Okay, we're gonna bosh the beats again.
Please.
Okay, I'm just gonna build up and hopefully in the shape of a head.
Gotta get a beak as well. We gotta remember the beak.
Yeah, I'll try.
Is the face white of a penguin? No.
Yeah, the face is white. Face is white.
Oh, it is.
Okay. How fat should the head be? Is this? It should go higher. I think a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah. It's making a blob. It's making a blob.
Okay. Build outwards. God, this looks so bad. Okay.
All right. The beak's going right there.
Okay. Oh my god, dude! Okay, I think we got too ambitious.
Okay, no. It's fine. We have a minute. We can solve this. Actually, I think the head is black. Or the face is white.
The face is definitely white.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh man, the proportions are. What's up? What's wrong with his beak?
What do you mean? What's wrong with his beak?
Why is it like flaccid?
It's fine. No, okay. It's fine.
No.
It's fine. Okay. I think that's.
Gosh. There we go. Look, I added a sign.
No, that's not okay.
No. I can't add snow. Alright, whatever.
Alright. Okay, it has a little bit of a brain growth.
Oh no.
It's legendary. Legendary.
Gosh. What did you write in front of me?
Newt. Okay.
Alright.
What? Pengu, trash. Super boom.
That is super boom. That is sad.
That's the first one.
That's such a little word. Oh.
Oh,
that's cute.
Okay, I'm not throwing this time.
Okay. Oh, am I throwing?
Okay, if that one wins, though. Oh, this is actually really cute.
Yeah, that's cute too, I think.
I put good, sorry. This is way too cute. What was ours first? Oh, did you ever do diagonal?
Wait, they copied us. That's spooky.
I put okay. They tempted diagonal. That's pretty tough. Aww. Oh my god, what's happening?
I don't know what that is.
I put okay.
That's
that's scary. Oh man, that's a chonker.
Oh, yum. Look at that chonker. Oh, gosh.
Super poop. Sorry.
Yes.
Wow. What the? Oh, are these like- Oh my god!
That's kinda- Why are these people creepy? What's wrong with them?
Oh my god, they're blinking!
I didn't notice that. Oh.
What? It's okay. This is poop, actually. Sorry, yeah, the portions are all wrong.
And not finished, too.
Yeah.
They're so slow.
Oh man!
Oh gosh!
I'll put okay.
It's alright, I mean, it's-
The other penguin's cute on the bottom.
This is a little creepy, actually.
Oh, what the? Newt, see? They copied.
What? Newt? Penguins do not make newt sounds.
They do make newt sounds now. Oh, what
no,
the?
They do not.
Oh, is this a report? What is happening?
What?
I'm reporting this. I don't trust this. What this is.
I didn't have enough time to figure that out.
No, we even get third. Oh, we're six. They didn't appreciate the floppy beak.
Gosh darn it. This one was the cutest, though.
Yeah. Oh, no, you threw this time. This one won.
No, you threw. You're the one that was like, oh my gosh, it's so cute. And then you compelled me to vote.
Hey, look, I'm not the one who clicked it.
Gosh.
All right, hopefully we get a better theme. Candy cane, snow globe, sled, snowman, North Pole. Santa's pole.
Hey, it's, Andy, it's goddamn literally it. Our channel. We have to do this right. I'm gonna do candy cane.
Okay, I kinda wanna do like a winter thing, so like there's like candy canes like everywhere, like in the snow. Like a winter wonderland. You know what
I
mean?
I see.
Okay. Yeah.
So it's like not just one dude.
Yeah. It's gonna be like multiple, and then like we can build like a house in the middle. Do you wanna do the house?
Yeah. Wait, but it's North Pole though, right?
No, it's candy cane.
Oh, oops. Okay. Candy canes with iron blocks and
Oh man, that's some industrial. Why don't I just do red and white wool?
Well, okay, I'll do white wool, but then I like the red stuff. Blocks.
Yeah. Sure. Okay, I'll go with it. Okay, and then I'll do some other types of candy. Okay, I'll build a little cottage, okay? I don't know how to build a cottage though.
My beautiful candy.
Oh my god.
Oh gosh.
Cobblestone. I'm gonna do like a little lake, okay?
Okay.
It's gonna be like super kawaii.
We're gonna really try hard this day.
Yeah, I want to win. We got second. That's good. Not good enough.
Oh gosh.
You sound like my parent.
Uh huh. Well, get used to it.
Oh gosh.
You sound like my parent.
Okay. I kind of want like different sizes of candy cane. Is that okay?
No, that's absolutely horrendous.
Okay, no, you're throwing.
Oh, look at that. It's a misshapen candy cane. What a cool coincidence.
Okay, the only house I can build is the default villager house if we're going with that, okay? I can't believe our penguin was first. Dude. Why? Because we set the bar.
We set the bar way too high. And then people got scared. They're like, we gotta win somehow. And then they made a conspiracy against us.
Of course, yeah, right.
Look at these names. What is Tip Out? That's too ethnic for me.
Oh my god. Bruh. Oh no.
They're racist. That's why. That's why we lost. I know.
Okay. You can hear me, right?
No.
Okay, so I'll make sure, because my mic can go kind of whack.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
Okay, I don't know how time to finish this. Maybe do some different colored ones.
Oh.
That never crossed my mind.
I had to highlight the
what?
Candy cane norm.
I made sure to
fix it that time real fast.
Oh no.
Oh gosh.
Oh, I'll do blue candy canes out of that.
Can you do blue and green?
Sure.
Whatever you say, Mom.
Okay, I hope they like don't think like, oh, we confused the theme. Because I'm building a house here, and they're like, house wasn't mentioning candy cane. It's just creative liberty, you know?
Yeah, exactly. Diamond one? Okay, you have a diamond.
Oh man, there's some crunchy.
I know, right? They cut right through your teeth. You have to get a lobotomy.
What? Oh no. What?
That didn't make sense, but you know. Gosh. Okay, green ones. Let's see. Green right here. Got an emerald.
Do 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 do.
After this, you do one more, or are you done?
I want to.
Your choice. Oh man, this villager is picky. Freeze.
Alright, we got a lot of candy canes, but question is, maybe we should have some terrain. How about some?
Yeah. Some snow piles. Okay, I'll surround one of them with a.
Yeah,
it's like it's on a hill.
Yeah. Spruce trees.
I remember from this one YouTuber, his name is Vuchu. He says the green is a really important color to add to your
build. Don't listen to Vuchu because he actually sucks.
Oh, okay, that's in the video too. I'll send him the clip.
I suck. Brandon.
Where are you? Are you in the tree?
I got disconnected.
Oh, Noah!
No, because I got stuck, and then it, like I think it thought that I was hacking or something.
Oh no! Okay. Alright, time to pull my weight. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna screen share so you can watch this dub.
Is it possible for me to like
try? Just try.
Join yours?
Yeah, try. If not, just watch my stream on Discord.
Okay.
Oh, this is kind of meh. I'll put this okay. I'm not mean. You see this? Oh my god, this is lovely.
Oh my gosh, this is so much better. Right.
I gotta do epic. That's so good. That's okay. Oh, they got little penguins. But okay. What the heck is happening here?
Do poop for that one. Poop!
Oh, whoa! Oh man, this is epic. I love this. So artsy. What the? Oh my god. Oh my god, they did so much better than us. they had such a cute cottage. Oh my god, this is what I was trying so to good. Go for. These are so nice. Oh yeah, dude.
Oh yeah, ours is amazing.
Oh yeah, legendary.
Oh,
the Emilia Nutcracker.
Eh.
Okay. Oh my god, so picky. What the heck?
Eh. That was actually eh.
Jesus.
Why? Oh yeah, we got a candy cane here. This is called who is Jesus.
Chat, who is Jesus? Sorry.
Oh gosh.
Oh, they put a lollipop? Aw, cute. Oh my god, this is poop.
Tasty.
Oh, I can report this actually. Okay, report.
Report. Oh no.
What is this? Oh, what the? This poop, sorry. I don't think we're gonna win this, by the way. You see it?
Yeah.
No. Oh. What do we get? We got third.
Yes. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
I strive for underachievement. Man, this person who built that house—they must have built it like three times before. I swear.
Yeah. Oh.
Impossible.
Okay. Get in my party. We'll do one more.
Ah.
Okay, are you on, by the way? Let me make sure.
Oh, wait, the game, did it start?
No, I left. I'll make sure you're in my party.
Oh.
Just like. You're good, right?
Yeah, I left.
Okay, one more. We're gonna get the dub. We got second and third? Okay, we get...
We need first! Did you put that quote in the chat and Richie sent me a screenshot?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh gosh. I swear.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I need to actually clip that out of the video.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Oh, God. I want the authentic version, Noah.
I mean, most of them have been the authentic version, but then that comic will literally, like, someone will literally clip it out and be like...
Yeah, me.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, anyways, what's the theme?
Oh, I love sushi. No, we're not doing sushi. Please, no. These are good.
Animal or crane? Okay. Oh my god. Okay, crane. Okay, do you want the bird crane or do you want an industrial crane?
I don't know what the bird crane looks like.
Are you kidding me?
I mean, not really, no.
It's a white bird with a long...
I'm starting on the industrial crane.
Right, okay, now. I'm doing the other crane. We're doing both.
Alright, if we win, then it's my win.
Obviously. No, it's my win.
Oh, okay. Well, I agree.
Okay.
Because you know why? We're gonna lose, so I'm gonna give it to you.
Oh, okay, no, if we lose, I'm blaming you then. I'm blaming you.
Is concrete allowed?
I don't think so.
Okay, so then...
It didn't work in the, private world.
At least the music is kind of stressful.
I don't hear the music. I turned off music, man, that's why. Is it stressful?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay, maybe it's a good thing I'm not listening to it.
Well, actually, it's decent, you know? If you were listening to it while studying, you'd be like...
I don't know if I should want this urgent music.
The pace. No, it's like, I'm picking up the pace kind of music.
No. It's like,
watch out! Like that.
Oh, man. I don't know if I want to.
You're like, there's so many questions. I can't do this.
Alright, Google Images help me.
With Ka-chow?
No, with the crane.
See, I told you! Isn't it, like, it's obscure? Right?
No, I just don't know. I want to make sure my form is correct. I like how we're just not helping each other. It's like we're building against each other.
That's right, Brandon. You're gonna beat me as well as the rest of them.
No.
Crane looks like,
I don't know.
Really?
Oh, you like the grapple thingy, you know?
Oh, right. I also need the thing with the thingy. Yeah.
Honestly, I think I'm doing well for time.
Yeah, thanks.
Maybe we're better working off.
Oh my gosh! Hey! Did you just say what I thought you said? Oh, dang. Wait, we should, like, have them connect somehow.
Okay.
Maybe I'm picking up yours. It'd be kind of funny.
Crane picking up a crane.
I mean, I don't think we'll have enough time for it.
I don't think so. Just put your crane like what you're planning to.
Yeah. I'll try my best to connect it. Almost there.
Wait, you're kind of missing it.
Well, maybe it'll just be like next to it.
Okay. I think I'm basically done. We finished like record time actually for both of ours.
Well, I need help.
What do you need help with?
Making this compartment look a little nicer.
Okay, just let me make sure my burp looks good for a second. Let's say round off. Okay. Oh god.
Needs a door right here.
Okay, I'll put a sign. We disagreed on what type of crane to build. Gosh. Actually, I'll put the sign higher. Oh no.
Oh, please. Please.
Okay, no, I'm not risking it.
Alright, that's fine. It's fine.
Oh, there's a sign! Okay.
Oh, yes!
Let's go!
Let's go!
We got both cranes! Let's go! Oh, first,
that's amazing.
Like usual. Meh.
Eh. It's like.
Poop.
That's. Same.
No, we're being toxic.
Let's be toxic. Okay, that's actually.
Oh, no, 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 okay, no, no, this was actually poop. Sorry.
That's
too
like
ambitious.
Really bad. Yeah.
See, look, we did two types of cranes. They're only doing one. What's this? What? Oh, they did two too!
Oh,
ours is much better.
Yes, that's
just poop.
That's, I mean, that's,
sorry. Okay, no, this is actually poop.
Yeah, that's
sorry.
Wow, who are you playing against this time?
6-year-old.
Ooh,
not bad. Okay, yeah, I'll put okay. I'll put okay.
Yeah, it's not amazing. I'm not like going down because of you.
This is kind of that's kind of poop. Sorry.
Yikes!
Oh my god!
Oh my, that's really bad.
Sorry.
I mean, it's probably more accurate than mine, but like.
Hey, ours looks fantastic. Oh my god! Actually, I put okay.
Yeah.
This one's okay. This gets a pass. Ah, what the?
What?
I mean, it's like a. See, their crane's smaller. I put okay because I like the birds.
Yeah, it looks nice. Yeah. It's like everyone has done the same thing as us. Like.
I guess we're not as original as we thought. Oh man, what is this? Oh my god! Okay, super poop. They missed the thing entirely.
What?
No!
What? How?
We got third?
I swear! No. It's because we went first. It has to be.
No, we went first, so
this cannot look amazing. No. What?
One more.
No.
One more.
No, I'm done. I'm done with this game.
Hey, we go next time.
Oh, gosh.
Uh-huh. Oh my god. I can't believe we got third. Wait, which one was our second? What did we build?
This is the first one, right?
Yeah, but I forgot what the theme was.
Oh, the minecart.
Oh, it was minecart.
Yeah.
Or the cart. Yeah. Dude.
Ours was the best.
Ours is actually the best. Come on.
Yeah, for all of them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, maybe not the penguin.
Okay, no. Penguin? Yeah.
Penguin's a little bit questionable.
Oh, man. Whatever. Yeah. Okay. Closing Minecraft.
Alright.
Oh, that was fun, though.
That was amazing, Brandon. Wow, you took me on what an adventure.
Wow. Alright, I expect the upload sometime this weekend.
Okay. Wait, you recorded?
I thought you recorded.
Oh, well, yeah, I recorded.
Yeah, I'm expecting the upload.
Oh, you're expect. I was like,
I'm expecting.
Oh, you have expectations, I see.
Of course.
Oh.